Jedi. He clipped me. You'll have to try harder. I'll blast him. Confirm. Controlling the area. Taking a breather. I'll get you.
Help me out. Over here, BD.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of insurgents. But I'm looking for a Jedi Padawan. And I know he's been here. And for that, all of you will suffer.
Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. But things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Ultrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But, Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor, like, like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
So next, maybe...
Setting course for Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. He must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of Force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They use the Force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches served only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice. Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid. Doors, I got walls, I got Jedi, I'm fine. Yeah.
Cal, do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Bracca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
What is that thing? Count on him being friendly. Thank you. Feeling okay? PBD, take a look. Let's see what you found. Hey, BD. Find something? A warning? Let's head out. Zeffo were here. Strange. This place seems abandoned, but...
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
Fuck! An enemy!
You're not enough. Brothers, aid me!
A solid game.
Cannot hide your weakness.
Ah!
Where is your skill? Brothers, attack! Your death is assured. I'll thrash you.
Stim, BD! Thanks, BD. Or night, brothers.
Death will not stop me! The Jedi bleeds for us! Thank you.
locked.
BD. There you go. Yes, let's take a look.
My brother.
What is it, BD? Help, please.
Fellow wanderer, I see you met the resident night sister, but unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber, no, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
No one to fear. Just a traveler, studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophies.
You study the night sisters?
I study many things. But yes, that night sister. Oh, she was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The night sister and her warrior kin seduced by the power that lurks within. Avoid the ruin. Or suffer the same fate.
sir. You cannot stand against us! Brothers! You are weak out there.
Looks climbable, but not without equipment.
Die! You'll rot in the swamp!
Can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun.
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters. They will have their revenge.
Got something? Dead.
Leave this place. You will pay for their deaths.
How does that Night Sister keep following us? Sierra called them Force Wielders. I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes. Wait, do you have toes? Any idea what that flying creature is? Let's hope we don't find out.
You see crawling right with me. I see it comes from the dead. Speak of the venom. The foul bird.
Night, brother runes. Think we're getting close to a village? Hunted here.
turn back, Jedi.
Go, BD. Sacrifices to set an example. Be where the Night Brothers live. Through there? Not unless we have no other choice. Yeah, that figures. By the gate? One of those things. This was an arena once. The Night Brothers only respect those with power.
Yeah.
The ship crashed. You were fleeing from something. Need to know, don't you? Okay, BD, what is it? My sisters used to call their leader Mother. She used powerful magic. Trouble.
This fight is mine. Avenge our brother. Look here. End him quickly.
BD, I need help.
I'm going to kill you, outsider.
Only death awaits you here.
Wait up. It might be dangerous.
Yeah.
BD, Stim! I think it's gone. The strongest Knight Brothers face to rite a passage by venturing into the lair of this creature.